This is the 11th video for the wargaming of the Battle of Austerlitz. I am playing the Austrians and Russians, and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the French. It is December 2nd, 1805, 9:20 a.m. The fog is finally starting to dramatically lift. Visibility is now 10 hexes, but we still have light overcast. It is turn 15 out of 66 turns, and it's the Allied movement phase. And I do believe I have not moved anything at this point. Move him up there. Now let's see. Oh! Okay, this guy's disordered, but he can charge. So, we're going to go into square here. We've got the artillery unlimbered, so we'll be able to start pounding him. Here we're unlimbered. Now he may go mad, dog. Well, it's not going to matter. We can't go out of line here. So at least for this turn, we'll really start pounding this guy. Maybe he'll get disordered again. Now we've got these two guys down here. Looks like I have moved because these guys are charging. Yeah, maybe I moved these guys already. Oh, you'll probably hear some background noise. My computer room is down in the basement, and it's right next to the laundry, so the clothes dryer is going, and so is the dehumidifier, because we're starting to get high levels of humidity now, so that thing has to start working, otherwise this basement would be covered with mold. These guys are all set up for the charge. This guy needs to be moved to position. Those guys are moved. Jesus. I didn't think I moved anything. Probably turns out I moved everything. Those guys are moved. Are moved. Those guys. Looks like check everything here. These guys? Jesus. These guys. And these guys, okay. Let's see if that spy of mine's moved. No, he'll stay where he is. Got one, two, three columns and two other identified units. So I'll hold this road over the stream. Okay, I guess we're ready to go on to the next phase. Let's see if I've... Yep, those guys have moved. Okay. Oh, and this guy's not disordered anymore. Oh, nice. Join these guys. Just check on the status of these guys. Still disordered. Well, Cossacks do recover. I thought it was impossible with their morale, but it happens. It's all a function of die roll. Okay, so we are all set. Ready for next phase, which is French defensive fire. Let's see what they got. One man. 16. Oh, that's... How can that guy see me? He didn't have very much fire. Jesus, so I'll have to get the hell out of there. It's disappointing. Okay. Any fire I have is going to be... Whoop. On right down here. Now that I have visibility, I can see these guys. Okay, we've got a column here that is not disordered, so we're gonna fire on that stack. Looks like two of them. Okay, nine men, not that great. Looks like I can't see him. Oh, I can't fire, that's why. I can't fire with this guy. I just set these guys up. Can't fire with this guy. Can't fire with that guy. Well, I guess that's the end of my firing. Allied melee. Oh yeah, I've got a couple of those. Let's go. Oh shit, what was I thinking of? God damn it. I could have fired with these guys. What a jackass. God, I gotta stop being so careless. I've gotta automatically scope around this battlefield every single friggin' time to make sure I don't forget these goddamn things. That makes me mad. My own carelessness makes me mad. Okay, I don't want to disorder all these guys, so I'm just going to go with that. And he's wiped out, and of course I'm disordered. That's okay. This is really makes me mad. Okay. Just for that, every turn now I'm gonna have to, let's change the scale here and zoom around the battlefield to make sure I'm not screwing up. French movement. Okay, he really wants to cover that artillery on the hill, so he moved up some skirmishers. Make sure I can't charge it. Oh, that's it, huh? So it's just gonna stand out in the open. Okay. Now, let me friggin' go up here so I don't forget again. All right, these guns can fire point blank, 19. Well, it's not that great. Only one for the square. Let's see what this guy does. 12, not bad. 14. He hasn't gone disordered yet. Fire artillery into him. 22. Okay. Okay. Now, down here. Now, these guys can fire again. Well, he's made some. It's like circle around the artillery. That's an interesting strategy. Wow, he's got two columns here. Okay. I can't shoot at the artillery or shoot at them. 7, that isn't too good. What we got down here? Jesus, we got two columns and they're not disordered. It won't take them long to get disordered at that rate. These guys can't fire, and these guys can't fire. Okay. So that's it. French offensive fire. One man. No effect. One man. 16. Artillery. No effect, no effect, no effect. 5. Well, that cavalry will soon be out of sight. French melee. Ah, another suicide melee. Okay. I don't think that's going to save you. I moved out of the way of most of my attacks. But I've still got one, which hopefully should be enough. I'm going to trap him in here. This Cossack can charge. These guys can charge. Straight in. Move this guy out of the way, and this guy, oh, a lancer, he's a killer. He can charge. We'll still finish you off, I think. All these zeros to point to him. Oh, come on. Oh, no movement. Okay. All right, so this guy. Wish I moved these guys. Maybe down here. Trouble is, most of these guys are going to be disordered. This guy isn't. So we'll move him towards the road. And this guy isn't. Oh, these two guys aren't. These two guys aren't. These guys are still disordered. Okay, so let's move them around this way. These guys are disordered. Well, this guy's still pointed at the square, which is interesting. So I don't have to go in the square down here just yet. Okay, what happened to this guy? Oh, I see. He doesn't want to go there because it's a forest. All right. These guys are still disordered. Okay. So let's see if there's anybody behind these guys. There's a whole bunch of guys here coming up. Mounted. I'd say that's the rest of this cavalry, pretty much. And they're all coming up. Okay, so. These guys from Pratt's and a lot of them. Okay, so it's going to be a big fight out in the open for him. All right, so we gotta be careful now. Still got a couple guys that are not in column or not in square. One guy in the end, guy right here, the guy in the top. I don't know why not, but we're gonna set up for a charge. Not this turn, but next turn. I'm sure his cavalry is going to come up after me. Point him down. Okay, so those guys are set to charge too. Set these guys up. We'll see, I think he'll be going in the square. These guys. Now we'll bring up our artillery. Really could use some. I wish the infantry followed this artillery. Then it could go in the square. She's got a wad of cavalry. Shit, it's all artillery. Oh, it's all cavalry. Well, keep these divisions together. Cossack, they're always expendable. Look at all of this. Oh shit. I should have seen they were stacked. Well, it doesn't make any difference now, but it's another mistake. I didn't register that they were stacked three high. guys recovered their morale. Those guys are still disordered, which is excellent. These guys up here. Who's this guy? His morale is okay. This guy's still disordered. This guy's not. Oh! Two columns. That's not good. Better finish these guys off or I'll have a big fight up here. Well, I've got the troops to do it, I guess, but I just hate to waste my time with a sideshow. Okay. We still got a couple guys that aren't disordered here. We'll get them on the road. These guys have moved. That artillery is very well protected. I'll give them that. Oh, here comes. Here comes a lot of shit. Okay. We've got to start backpedaling a little here. Ooh, 152 men, Jesus. I need to keep somebody behind, unfortunately, to watch where these guys are going. Okay, these guys have to reorganize here. Set them up to charge if the opportunity offers. Two units that have recovered. artillery here too. Okay. Well, that cavalry supposedly is going up there, which is good, but if it decides to come down here, I've got to evacuate these positions and dig in on the hill and go into square. Okay, he's disordered. Let's move him out there. Gotta organize our defenses here. This guy isn't. This guy's disordered. Jesus, can't move or shit. Got to get him over here so he can see if anybody's coming along this road. This guy's disordered. Who's the other disordered guy right there? Okay, let's join him up. And got about 10 officers there, so we should be able to provide some cover. Okay, what do we got here? We got a guy in line. Battery up. Come on. I'm gonna put this guy underneath. I've got to get another battery right there, I think. Bring this guy up. And he's out of movement. Infantry guy in the bottom. Okay. This guy's good. This guy's good. Well, really can't fire on this side because he's too far to the left, but I can sure, he's mostly in column, so I can shoot at him. Get lined up here. Cavalry up. Oh, this guy's disordered. That's a shame. This guy isn't. these guys aren't disordered. Neither is this guy. Excellent. Can't move very far. Okay, guys all moved out. Oh, got four guns here. And let's straighten him. Okay. This guy up. This guy's not disordered. Good. Come over here. This guy's disordered. Form a hedgehog here to a degree. As soon as something comes at me, depending on what comes and in what direction. Now these guys, one, two, three, four columns there. Okay. Now this artillery. Him up for a charge. This guy can't move anymore. God, these guys are so strong. What happened to those guys that are like 50 guys? That's what I could use now. Oh, shit, these are all foot batteries, so it'll take forever to set up. Might as well set up for a charge. I'll make a mass charge on these batteries next time. Ah, shit, that guy's disordered. I'm worthless. This guy down. This guy down. Okay, I guess we'll have an all-out charge on them next time. Guys pointed the right way. Okay. Care of all those guys. See if we can get these useless officers to rally that guy. Alright, here comes my guards. We'll take this artillery. Move it down this way. Lots of artillery. Yeah, like this. That's what I need. Okay. Here's the prize. We'll soon see what he's got there. Oh, good, some infantry. I'm hoping he sent most, if not all, his cavalry to fight me up north. We will see. He's lost quite quite a few cavalry units so far. I've had a lot damaged, but I don't believe I've had any zapped. Oh yeah. Nice strong line, all closed up. He still got a lot of stuff left, and I imagine I'm going to be running into it now. But the more that's sloughed off to the north, the better. Because I would rather fight it on open ground. Than in this type of terrain. Oh, here's my 50-man cavalry regiment. There's a Cossack. Holy cow. It's good I tightened up the line considerably. 22-man mounted regiment. Jesus. 22 men. It's unbelievable. Of what use is that? Holy cow. Still a bunch of these guys. Covered. Yes, he did. Excellent. Patch him right in. Okay, let's check the time out. 55 minutes. I think we're going to leave it there because this will be the end of the movement. And that's a good place to stop. I just wonder what he's got on Pratts and Heights. We'll find out soon enough. So we will continue this tomorrow.